great new approach to a musical. And some of you are going to look and say, this isn't going to work for me. Others are going to say, oh my gosh, I have got to do this. And we'll do a little bit more focus on this tomorrow. You get to do more of it. But this is called Wright, and it's about the Wright Brothers. Now, how many of you have seen Hamilton?
Yeah.
Yes? I am so jealous. From everything I've heard, I've had students, now my kids in my school, they come from pretty well-established families and have the capability of traveling to Europe over spring break and things like that. Well, many of them have come back and said, I spent a lot of time in New York City and watched it. No, it's great, and they all come back so excited. I've never had a group of students that were more excited to tell me about a musical than they do Hamilton, because it is a true story that is all done in rap. Now, not the entire thing, but a lot of it is. Well, both John and Roger have gone to see it, and they just were so taken by that. They said, let's do it, an easier version that we can set up for younger kids that tell the story for the right girls. So that's what this is going to be. Now here's what's a winner about that. There are kids in your program that cannot necessarily hold a solo part, singing wise. But my gosh, they can rap. They get it. This is their chance to be up in front of people. And you know what? In my opinion, that's the reason I do musicals, is to build their self-esteem and to make them have some sort of importance. When I did musicals with my kids, everybody had a part they wanted it. They would either be a speaking part, a solo singing part, or a dancing part. But all of them got to do something that they were recognized for. In programs, by me, I tried to write a little congratulations note at the end. It wasn't very much, but just so they knew you did a great job on the show, so that they knew everybody's. What do you remember about your elementary days for those of you that had musicals? I can't tell you anything I learned about math. Obviously, it'd be so much of it. Science, social studies. But I can remember the line in my third grade play when I was a milk curtain. But nothing. All of us here, including myself, that's as far as I got. But I remember that. I remember how I felt about that. It takes me back. I can't remember much else about my elementary days. Remember that. It was important. So if you can do anything, it doesn't necessarily have to be musical. You know how important it is for them to get that self-esteem built up. Some of them don't get it anywhere else. You. They get it from you. Okay? So anyway, on my rant. This is one where they are going to rap a lot of the song. We're going to just snip it. You're going to actually follow along. She's got the cuts exactly as it is in this. So we're going to go straight through. Here we go.
Try, never worry why. Take it to the sky and fly. It's all what's right. Right. We will fly.
Now, Roger said, right, beautiful, great melody. So, you're keeping it very catchy.
We will fly.
Hey, you're on your way. Don't worry.
Today's the day we're gonna give a team a try. Today's the day this puppy's gonna fly.
When dawn breaks, first light, first fight. Whatever it takes, we gotta get this right.
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 Sorry, fellas. I just don't see how it's going to work.
Five reporters, there's the sister, the two Wright brothers, there's the father. So the minimum